And here goes Spurs, trying to use the pace on the attack. And Doku hasn't dealt with him in Son. Brennan Johnson's in the middle. Son will go in alone and score early. That equaliser last weekend in the 2-1 defeat. Let's see how Spurs defend this. In by Alvarez. Haaland attacks it, sure enough. Oh, and a deflection has taken it into the net. Midfield. Lo Celso saw it. Brian Hill collects. Tries to scoop it back to Lo Celso, but Foden gets there first. Alvarez, Doku, Davis, slightly exposed here. Doku trying to get him in a tangle. Hits the bar and post, I think. Remarkable. City nearly take the lead for the first time. Haaland, Doku. Alvarez onside, Foden surely. Spurs with little interest to swing that into the penalty area first time. Loose from Emerson Royale, Haaland. Popped off to Alvarez, who's really dangerous in these positions. Alvarez hits the post. Alvarez. Davis read that well. Son. Lo Celso, can he do something here? Lo Celso! Oh, yes, he can! It's a belter! Something special from Giovanni Lo Celso! 2-2!
Rob, this is a sensational header from Ben Davis.
Tries to get around three City players. He took on too many. Rodri, Erling Haaland, cuts it back. Grealish. It feels preventable. Brennan Johnson. In towards Richarlison. Kulusevski! Oh, he's there! What a header! 90th minute!